Hallelujah. Asifunze ndivu la nkulunkulu. Langda nkulumisa kona. Ngetikhali tekunqoba. Tikhali tani. San makelwane disebenzise ini. Tikhali tekunqoba. Amen. Before sikhulume ngale tikhali tekunqoba, inveqala lokufuna uyati. Ngilokuthi Jehova unawe. Asifunzeni ma Psalm 46 verse number 1. Jehova unjani? Ngoba ngeke usebenze tikhali ungathi kuthiwahamba nabanyalwa. Sesidle nje mavesi, sana sesidle mavesi ubuyile babe. Tikhali lonqoba ngato, sikhali sekuqala. Sifihlake lasibonakali. Is the presence of God with you. Bukhona bankulunkulu lobunjani lobunawe. Sana siyasebenza ke manje. 1, 2, 3, 4, read. Nkulunkulu siphephelo sethu nemandla ethu. Utholakala alusito ekuhluphekeni. Uyabona? Uyini usiphephelo sethu kanye nani nemandla ethu. Say power. Asifunzeni nalethani sidlala ivi manje. Ngiyalungisanike amavesi nje le ndawasebenzisa. Psalm 54 verse number 4. When ubhala la mavesi utawadle khathi anisikafutini. Lema students now we are uhamba unesibinzi ungathi kunetifundo lethi kwehlula ukude lokuthi akwehlula iBhayibheli lithi uma Jehova ngakithi mbani longamelana nathi. Asifundzeni 1 2 3 4 read. Ngempela uNkulunkulu ungumsiti wami, simakadze ungumvikeli wami. Phakamisa sandla thani babe Jehova, ngiyabonga kuthi nakuleli viki ungumsiti wami, ungumvikeli wami, ungumphumelelisi wami. Ngawe ngiyanqoba ngoba wena nami njalo awungishiyi awungilahli. San thank you Jesus. Sani ngiyabonga moyo ongcwele. Isaiah 41:13. Asifundzeni ke 1 2 3 go naloke. Sani mina ngina Jehova longibabu wami. Uhamba nami. Uhlala nami. Ngihamba naye, ngihlala naye, ngilale naye, ngivuka naye. Ngihamba naye, ngihlala naye, ngilala naye, ngivuka. Ngihamba, ngihamba naye, ngihlala naye. Gilala na ye, gifuga na ye, gihamba na ye, gishala na ye, gilala na ye, gifuga, gihamba, gihamba na ye, gishala na ye, gilala na ye, gifuga na ye. Hallelujah. Loku loku lange kathi kuyakwetshulwa. Kwenziwa njani? Kuyakwetshulwa, kuyakhulunyiswa. Are you understanding me? Ungabi ngimunjela ungazuthi wedwa nathi makhelwana awusiwedwa. Awusiwedwa. Uthi khumbude uthi qha angingedwa. Angingedwa buqha. Mine angingedwa. Ushilo yena ushilo lwakhe kangishi. Angishiye qha. Asilifunzeni 1 2 3 4 read. Ngoba mine ngingusimakadze uNkulunkulu wakho lobamba sandla sangesekudla athi kuwe ungesan ndakusit utakusita ninjehova kuleli viki kusukela namuhla le matter lekuphethe kabi lo sikhuluma heaven is ready to help you lo melapha ngiyakutshela lusito lwakho selungisiwe timanga utawuqala kutibona ngemsombuluko kusasa la u apply babinza khona utawuva bashaya bathi sicela uvele help is available lusito lukhona. You are never without help. Hallelujah. Ngitsas tiseti kahle. Ungazuthi lo Jehova ukhashane kanti ududane. Hallelujah. Funa ukwati kumsukumisa. Umsukumisa njani ngekukhuluma thembiso takhe? Yekela ukukhuluma ema problems. Kuluma the promises. Hallelujah. Power is in your mouth. Konke lofuna ukubona kwendeka wena mathupha ngalomlomo lodla ngoloqoqa ngawunzapha khuluma umangaliso wakho udalwe ngemfanekiso wakhe esho sina uyadala ungumdali na uyadala ungumdali na wenda njani uyadala funza verse 10 say thank you Jesus ngithanda lelithi ungasangani ungajabi ngoba mina nginkulunkulu wakho ngidakusiqinisa ngikuside ngidakubamba ngesandla sami sekudla lesilungile oh my God wenda njani ke Jehova nakasho nje wende mahubo 121 my God 121 mahubo abhalela amavesi mani yikela lokhu hambulalela lithi ngane kwadala abantu labahlale baqoqisa uthi asenime mani ngisakhuluma thi imfihlo leli viki leli we are positioning you, we are setting you for your miracle. Say thank you Jesus. Psalm 121 my God just funzeni ngiphakamisela emehlo ami edinzabeni ungathi ke dinzabeni ngoba sine sesiphile esikhathini samanje thani ngiwaphakamisela esihlalo lwense Musa ngwaphakamisela kuJehova lo ngibabe wami lusito lwami luya uqhamuka kuphi ngumbuzo dingi ngathi yakubuta ukuthi awuphuma njani lesimo la impendulo yaqhamuka lusito lwami luqhamuka kusimakathe lo wenda lizulu nemhlaba lusito lwami qhamuka kuphi kusimakathe lele singizi lithi my help comes from the Lord. Ngicela kusitana abandle se ba give up ile. Njenga Elizabeth babo wa Johann lo waqabanga ukuthi angeke saphinza uthola umntwana. Amen. Hallelujah. Waqhamuka Johann babo wakhe aphikisa ingelo simtshela ukuthi Elizabeth awukhulelwa uthola umntwana. Wabuta wathi usho ukuthini? NkuluNkulunkulu wazi wamvala umlomo. Amen. I want to tell somebody this week, Lelivikilele mangadako. Lelivikilele God will wipe away your tears. Lelivikilele God will remind you he is still God and he is still God. Lelivikilele takukhumbuta ukuthi solung Jehova than solung Jehova. Kulelivika utakukhumbuta ukuthi ung Jehova wetimanga. Than ung Jehova wetimanga. Than ung Jehova longehlulwa lutho. Lusito lwamuntu awuqhamuka kuphi ku Jehova longbani longumdali welizulu nemhlaba. Lift up your hands. Bese umenshina lendlo ufuna lusito kuyo thani babe. Thank you because kule metale uyisho my help will be seen visible this week ndawubona kungenelela kwakho kuleli viki declare like a man and a woman of faith uthi kuleli viki babe ndawubona kungenelela kwakho ndawubona kusebenza kwakho ngiyadigqapha ngekwethembeka kwakho khuluma uthi Father I bless you for your faithfulness ngiyadigqapha ngekwethembeka kwakho ngiyadibonga ngiyangithivela Nkosi ngijabula thank you for your faithfulness almighty God thank you for your goodness my father nebantu abesikolwa umemetele ukuthi le temle yekugcina eminyake ni temye timanga ungabinzi ngoba umangaliso ukhwebula ngemlomo ufika lapho wathula uyofika esikolweni esikolweni umanga leti indoda ibhedze kanzi nguwe ufika uthule esontweni mntwana esikolweni memetela uthi le term lena ngawubona umusa wa Jehova ekufunzeni kwami ngawubona Jehova angilekelela ngawuphasa ama subjects ami ngendlala emangalisako tinkinga tekuthi ngifike eclassini ngiblenge ungathi angiva lutho tiyendlula manje ngoba Jehova ulisito lwami lolukhona. My help is coming from the Lord. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, my Father. My help comes from the Lord. Help is on the way for you. Help is on the way for you. I say, help is on the way for you. Lusito luyeta lusendleleni for you. Doors are opening for you. Iminyango yakuvulekela thani, yes, Lord. Tinto beti lokekile tiya unlokeka thani, yes, Lord. Tindo beti delay ati asheshi satani, yes Lord. Tan tindo beti delay kulumemba kwa mtani gonge beku delay kwe asheshi sa gonge la beku falege kona kwe afulega gonge lo kwa lokwa kwe anlokwa manje nge livi le manja in the name of Jesus. Tan every door that was shut it is opening for me. Tan wherever there were delays, the delays are terminating. Ngoba Jehovah ufuna ngiphumelele izinto entonge ngiphilile emtimbeni nengqondvisa ngilukile thaniba bengiflash out kungabatha ngiflash out kuphelelwa lithemba sukuma sothandaza thana I flash out konke kungabatha konke give up konke kuphelelwa lithemba konke Nkosi kudzangala I flash it out uthi babe I activate faith. Uthi ngikhwebula ifaith. Ngivuselela ifaith. Ngikhwebula ifaith ngegama lika Jesu. Thani babe ngikwethembile. Thani babe ngikwethembile. Thani babe ngikwethembile. Ma prakazetela masuka baba he. La prakapaze yabo shetela bakhesa. Ngoba we nuyisiphephelo sami. La pu pila kwangu kona oh kesi naso kunene siga ku lupu go ba we nulisi pepelo sa Shezi kona kunezimanga ebu kone nibake kunechabu. Suye mehluleka ungumhlengi wakho ungumephuli wakho etinkingeni ungumkatululi wetinkinga umavula ndlela kulelivikilele uthi angikutshele kuthi uyakusukumela kunetimanga latakwendela dona. Oh my God, bless him, bless him, bless him, bless him, bless him. Oh my God, let into betikhalisa, God will arise. He's a miracle working God. He's a God of a set time. Lelivikilele is your set time. He will arise. La pichezi kona kunezimanga ebu kone nibake kunenjabulo ikamala keli si pepelos kiyamazi uke kiyamazi kiyamazi.
Oh,
makhelwane uthi makhelwane asingangabathi asingangabathi tshela makhelwane makhelwane wami asingangabathi wethembekile uqhubela kumakhelwane ngoba laba engosami banqumile angazathandi bendele thani makhelwane wami man asingangabathi akasoza kujabhisa akajabhisani asingangabathi makhelwane mthithela uthi makhelwane asingangabathi wethembekile bese uthi leli viki leli lethu makhelwane lekubona timanga utawuthela sathane thank you jesus oh my god Oh shaliba sakabaya livikile kubona thima maliba sakabaya Oh shalida basakabaya makhathaze abosheke limbra hashatabayana lendo kapaze abosheke Ah uthi Jehova God says in Isaiah 41 verse 13 that one is powerful Hey, if you read it in English, it is powerful. Put it for us so that bandu sto flash along abata ngoba. Iwepone a Satan elengulu is doubting. Yes, bili wepon. Yabona lene ya mangalisan. Ufiku veleti invola. Kanzi kibewe ma timon langa pandle lika malaonge ma blankers. All they do, they just blank the message. God forever. Blanking demons, say, Lord, have mercy. Tanba bengkela gulbamba le leave. Lishanyelege, blank us. Lel verse lel axilol verse lel Bible. God is speaking to you today.
Amen.
It's a today verse. For I, the Lord your God, will hold your right hand. Saning banji we manje. San no mangas bonle sandang ya siva. Saning banji we manje. Spaga misuting banji we. Isanda somusa. Saning banji we manje. Ni banji we sanda semusa. Lesing migi sempumelelweni. Kuzel kamala kelka. Timlisege isandleni somusa isandleni somusa kiyakino amina kiyaki Somusa, magam sa sanda sa esanje, esanje, esanje ni somusa. Kiyaki no amine kiyaki. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. Oh, Shaliba Sukabaya. Yes, Shapa Katala Basakabaya. Yeah, Lama Seke. We are taking little verse learning Safnas in Shashel.
Amen.
For I, the Lord, Kuluma no Lowatala wen. Lolo wathi kuthi iminyaka yakho mingakhe emhlabeni. Lolo wathi tsidinwele enhloko dingakhi. Lolo wathi kulala kwakho nekuvuka kwakho. I the Lord your God will hold your right hand saying to you now fear not. Lesimo lesikusanganisile yebo be usolo wesaba up to before inkonzo, but from now, fear not. Nyalo salwege lakusanga nswanglesim. From now, fear not. From when? From now, fear not. Sanangabati, angesabi, ngiyamethemba, angabati, angesabi. Uthini uthi ungesabi leni? I will help you. Lobo personal, I'm thinking I am near quite fun. So, ule agako Jehovah uthi nyalo usukume.
Yes.
Uyabona tanda awubonakala. Kule simo lo tena swenkonzweni ukulethele ukuthi uthova kuthi usukumile. I will help you. I will help you. I will help you. Jeremiah 32:27. My God. Ah, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Jeremiah 32:27. Uthi ngiNkulunkulu wenyama yonke. Asiqale silifunde ngesingisi, siqale singisini. So sitha lingene thana ayingene lento. Asifunde 1 2 3 go. Behold, I'm the Lord, the God of all human beings. Lo flesh usho human beings. Is there anything too hard for me? Labathi takasha nakhona is not hard for God. He can put you in. Lesifo labase silikhuni bodokotela is not hard for God. Le timo lo wendlabuto, they are not hard for God. Is there anything too hard for me? Lepra hashatavaya. Limbro hashana masaka. Bafakile ngeSwati. Thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Funza ngeSwati. 1 2 3 4 Read. Kukhona inlokunjani? Kukhona inlokunjani? Kukhona inlokunjani? Kude lokumehlula kuJehova. Hallelujah. 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 Akihlulwa lutho Jesu. Akihlulwa lutho. Akihlulwa lutho Jesu. Akihlulwa Psalm 102:12. Shalan pass. That's the rhema word, the prophetic word for today. Something is just about to happen. Lendo kapazete bayana. Verse 13. Thank you, Jesus. But you, O Lord, you will arise. You will what? God will arise and have mercy on Zion for the set time to favor her. Yes, the set time has come. Ibazalwane, something is happening for you this week. May God the Holy Spirit open your eyes. The set time. Uvilutu dark sita. Nyalo jealous. This is the set time. Mubabanes katile setiwe isoles. The set time has come. Yes, the set time has come. For the Lord to favor you. Open your mouth and begin to praise Babengiabonga. Thank you for what you are doing for me this week. Thank you for showing me your power this week. Thank you for remembering me this week. Mbonga kunjulwa nekhanjelwa ngemazulu. Lambra kazete la masaka bayanda. Lambra kapazete bayanda labaseke. Lenda kapaze abusheke ababaze. Lapra kapaze abashaka. Ye masaka lana masaka. Lina masaka baba yende masaka. Lenda kamaze abusheke baya. Flash out all all doubt, flush out all doubt, flush out all doubt. Kipagunge ngabata, lindo kapazea boshete la makasaya, yela makayanda kamazea boshete baya. In Jesus' name we've prayed. Now kufuna singene actions and action time. Asale manje sibuka letikhali. LiBhayibheli lithi encwadini ya 2 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 3 lithi tikhali tethu, the weapons of our warfare. 2 Corinthians 10:3, tikhali tethu sane makhelwane, we had in lokuthi netikhali, the weapons of our warfare. Lithi though we walk, asiqale kulo verse 3 kulungile, though we walk in the flesh, we do not war according to the flesh. Siphila lamhlabeni nebantu bonke kodwa sisebenzisa system labangayi understand. Verse number 4, for the weapons of our warfare are not carnal but mighty through God. In the NIV, mighty through God. For what? For pulling down what? Strongholds. On the contrary, they have divine power to demolish. Into kala lo kumele uyidemolish abazaleka abantu umnankulunkulu is doubt. Kungabatha kuthathe njengesitha kunemandla kwendlula Satan. What the devil cannot stop, doubt can stop. So balil, into kala kumele ulwe nayo yini? He doubt. Let's see, they are mighty through God for doing what? For pulling down strongholds. Into le bamba tsine, ikubambelele, atile ma breakthroughs akuse Satan is doubt. Kungabad. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, from today I will not doubt. Kusukela namhla ngiyakweshisa kungabada, ngiyakholwa kuphela. Than I only believe. Uthi Jesu, if you can just believe, now ungakholwa, all things are possible. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So when I sebenzisa ukuhlakanipha lokuphiwa ngumoya ongcwele, wende njani? Ukweshise ini? I doubt. Hallelujah. Kweshisa ini? I doubt. Ilwa nani? Ne doubt. Pulisha down in? I doubt. Ukholwe ngengani? Thaninga ukholwa ngengani? Thaninga ubane faith le stubborn. In the name of Jesus, ubene faith lenjani? Le stubborn. Lo makho uthi if you can believe, asesibukeni le verse, if you can what? Believe. What? All some things. So God, Jesus here above lamagama lawo eBhayibhelini uthi Jesu lento loyifunako sidzingeko sako ukuqala ukuthi kholwa ukuthi uba nayo. And lapha lokushoka kube kakhuluma neleden. Lo baba beka leden lagulolwa umntwana lo mfana wakhane sifo sekuwa. Leden lokhulunywa nalo la. Thani makhelwa lapha kulona neleden, wena ke leden lelitshelwa kanje. Can you imagine ukukholwa kusebenzela leden, how much more a Christian? Waphila lo mntwana lo babe that day. Jesu uthi kuye, if you can believe. Waze lo babo wakhala ku Jesu wathi, hawu Nkosi yami Jesu, help my unbelief. Sithi angakholwa kwami. Into le vimba ema performance angulunkulu kungakholwa. Number 2, inhlitiyo lembi kwatela abantu. Kuleli viki leli ngiqela nje sikulungiseni lokho. Nabe bala phansi, nabe nje kukhona bomgwatele korekitha. Into le block ema miracles kubamba bitterness, anger, grudges, unforgiveness. Ubuka umuntu ngeliso lemfene. Now ufuna inkulu favor ngulu, kuforsa ngulu ngulu ukukhombisa ifavor kuleli viki leli, khombisa abantu umusa. Nalaba angakwenti kahle. Umusa ubakhombisa njani? Baqolele. Umfakele imessage uthi hayi ungahlupheki, kimi sekuright. Ngiyathi sivele nje sike saphathana ka, but mina sengilungisile ngibuye esontweni. I'm telling you, I can pray for you as long as inhlitile imbi, no miracle for you. Jehova usebenza njengendiza, ayihlali indiza nabe mafavale lapha e-airport. Funa inhlitiyo ibe mhlophe. That's why the Bible ithi guard your heart, igadze. Daga 4 verse 23, katsi inhlitiyo yakho ngiqophelela.
tana mekolan tan makelone bila nenge katse nhlitwe bila anlapo ikatse nangabwadlala ngawe sunboy wakulahla wayothatha Susan wakushiya wena lo silina mqolele utawukhamnga wakho uyata boy wakho ngetulu kwako konke londvoloti inhliziyo yakho ngekunakekela ngoba kuyokugeleta tiyalo tani tekuphila silichaze why twa geleta tiyalo Jehova angaka release ufuna inhliziyo lehlobile leliviki lelakho naba ukwaphenduka usona uthi inkosi ngicela ukungena eshaweni yengadi angaphenduka ngisoni kwende nyalo ngoba kunelivesi lakho naba ukwaphenduka kunelivesi lakho lama vesonke lawo akushiya ngaphandle because of Johane 9:31 uNkulunkulu akativa toni Johane 9:31 but akufakela ngeSiswati akativa uNkulunkulu ini toni uyabona uNkulunkulu unjani akativa ini uyabona uNkulunkulu unjani akativa toni nabesho silowula solo walile kuphenduka Jehova akakuva wena indlebe yakhe ivalekile vele nje uthandaze mina ngathi iphenduka la ngedwa ngiphenduka ngesondweni uyathatha ithi philambilo vele ukhale nyalo uthi inkosi Jesu inyanza leyo ngisoni ngicela kuwashwe egazini lomusa ngoba umuntu losoni intombatano mingaba inhle kwani iruche ifake lamashiya ekuthengwa itshekise tinwele timanyadele libhayibheli lithi ethi kwesoni ethi kwale uyivule enhle kangaka kuhlele emabhadi Tandazanyano. Open your mouth and pray. Linda kapazete bayanda. Lishwa. Gushol pipe la gushomin. Lishwa. Lilanzela ini. Soni. Pray. Nyalo kulula mani kuphenduka mani. Jehova laqelene uthi Jesu encwadini yesambulo 320 ngimemnyango enhlito yakho ngiyangqonqotha vula. Vula inhliziyo kukhona ongqongqothayo vula inhliziyo musuku libala vula inhliziyo uJesu yangqongqotha wena mvulele Revelation sambulo 3:20 ngimemnyango Na kuyakubhaliwe ngimemnyango. Awulaleli wena ungajabula ukuthi kunemfule kakho noma uyongqongqotha kamngana kwa ngavula kubhlungu. Waye uvalele Jesu ngaphandle. Lalela la ngimemnyango ngiyangqongqotha nangabe umuntu evala ivula amavula umnyango. Mina ngiyawungena kuye ngidle naye bese ngimnambithisa netinto leti mnanzi ngimkhiphe kuleti insizi. Ukuze kuthi ubone imangaliso yendeka kuleli viki ngokuqala kweshisa ini. Doubt. Kwesibili release mafindo unforgiveness and bitterness. Kuleli viki leli ngicela uforce Jehova palapas. Force Jehova kuthi akhombise umusa. Ngekuthi ukhombise nje bonke abantu umusa. Yekela kuba likhuni. Waba likhuni ebantwini ukuthi indoda yakho kodwa uba likhuni. Thamba, thanthamba amakhelwane. Why? Libhayibheli lithi Matthew 5, verse number 7 or 9 lithi babusisiwe labakhombisa labanye ini umusa ngoba batawendwa njani nabo batawukhonjiswa umusa they uyabona babusisiwe labanjani labanesihawu sonke bazansinga kuhawukelwa wangahawukeli bantu abalikhuni ebantwini impilo abalikhuni Sana makhelwane awufuna kuphumelela qala ngikunakekela mina ngitshela makhelwane Sana iba nice kimi Sana ngimlophetha isikhiya sakho abalikhuni kimi ngiyakuvala Babusisiwe labanjani labanesihawu ngobanjani batawuhawukelwa nawufuna Jehova hlala kuhawukela impilo ihlala ikufavor khombisa abantu umusa ha Uba moyitelele. Hayi lo solo waswaqa. Qala ngaliseceleni kwakho thani ngiyakuvusela egameni lika Jesu. Thi ngiyakuvusela ngufisela konke lokuhle akukuhambele kahle uthi anginamona nawe mhlobo wami ngifuna indoda yakho ukuhambele kahle
Bonke lotela bakwatele babithe ngamagama uthi zingwende ngwende ngukholela noma nga ukuphi mtshele. Sani ngiyaqolela ngijikijela liqolo kuwe noma ukuphi manje angifuni kuvimbeke indoda yami ngenzaba yakho. Sani ngiyaqolela labanye babheka phansi ukuthi banelihlito lethimbi labantu. Abafuni iqola. Sani ngiyaqolela phakamtsasa lujikijela liqolo. Lujikijela liqolo nakamanzini lujike kamanzini uthi ngiyaqolela babuye bantwana khathalo kwadlala ngami kanja thatha liqolo. Ngifuna indoda yami ukuthi ivuleke thatha liqolo babuye bantwana. Thatha liqolo hayibo. Satan sebenzisa thuwe tindvo kungabada nenhlito leyonakele. Can you imagine? Those are the two biggest witchcrafts. Blockers of miracles. Kungabada nenhlito leyonakele. Ikhona inhlito but ihliphikile. Yeah, onakele umhlobo. Mthani buda makuthani njani mhlobo uthani nekumoyitela umoyitela kuhamba njani bakonile yini bakulimete thani bakulimatile bomalimata kunjani mhlobo bakulimatile bomalimata thani saluqola sesinikwa tkhiya la qola. Hallelujah. Enhlitweni inhlito yakho nje kuleli viki iphethe liqolo iphethe faith uphethe liqolo uphethe faith. Uphethe sihawu uphethe faith. Utawumangala, utawushaya Thursday uphethe inguza nguze mangaliso. Na utawenda lengutshela kona. Ubaqolele mbamba labantu. Bese ukholwa mbamba. Ngoba uthi Jesu, if you can just lendo kuya ngemuntu Theo. If you can believe. Lokuthi kuthiwe if idinga kuthi isukumele. It won't happen automatically. Konke lokufunako loboso lokubelievela uNkulunkulu this week take it by force. Alo amen akangikhulisi lo. This week take it by force. Kuleli viki activate your miracle. Sana I activated. Kuleli viki khwebula timangaliso takho thani ngiyathi khwebula. In the name of Jesus. Now ubiyele khala uhlala khona uhamba ubabingelela la ngendlela. Usaye ekhaya wangena la khathe endlini la uhlala khona you are the nicest. Life won't be nice to you until you are nice to people. Did you hear what I've said? Ngeke impilo ibe mnanzi ungasi mnanzi kubantu. Thani kumakhelwane sola ngenela umoyiteleli kahle wena man. Thana ngeneli mana umoyiteleli kahle man. Thani ngimoyitelele ngokuvulela thinto. Ngoba labanye unalo bushi nje usisho wafuta andu wakhe bebanje na andu wakhe bekanje waze wafa litinye ungeke ulibone thani makhelwane ngimoyitelele kuto uvuleka tinto wena. Once you show favor to people, life will favor you. Once you are good to other people, good things will happen for you. Now we follow my statements. Once you are good to labanye, life will be good to you. Once you are good to others, good things will just happen for you. Ube good to lomnye umuntu ngemsombulo. Ube good nje. Uthola lomnye mkhulu othwele kaba ngubambise mkhulu. Two state mangaliso pa. Into lesibulala ngokuthi naka wena sishinzini. Into letindlu ngathi ngendelekela ngendelekelo nakuphela. Thani makhelwana ncesi thani ncesi makhelwana. Ngisikhiya sakho mine. Wanganaki mne kahle kuvalekile thani ngisikhiya sakho. Thani ngisikhiya sakho makhelwane ngisikhiya sakho. Kutanga uthani mhlobo kutanga ukuthi ungitreata njani. Kusukela nje lohlele eceleni kwami tanga ukuthi ungiphatha njani ngisikhiya sakho. Waba good kimi. Tindo leti good tiyaqhuma ngemsombuluko. Simple. Kunebafana lapho kanze esikolweni uhlupha bo teacher inkinga. Wahluphekisa abantu impilo takhluphekisa ungasho ukuthi angutshelanga. Lolu galo ngathi likhombe wena nobentanda. wahlupekisa abantu impilo yawona njani waba pleasant bantu pleasant things will happen for you waba so longitshela wena timfihlo waba nice kubantu nice things will begin to happen for you can you imagine let intimanga let ngatsingukuthandazelwa didzinga nje ukuthi wente tindwo right kubantu kuphela can you imagine let's discuss our kuthandazwa kunebantu they pray very hard but tindwo tabo qhubeke tibe hard because nabo ba hard kulabanye bantu Why even do they just lower down? They pray very hard. Tindo de kube tibe hard. Because nabo ba hard. Gulabanye ban. Tindra o.
That's your way.
They pray very hard. But things continue to be hard. Because nabo they are very hard. Hinga baqhaqha abantu namuhla. Lento ngeke uyivelule sonveni lengotshela. Kulula kuphumelela. Na ufuna nje kubona impilo iflow atindoda hamba kahle. Iba good labanye abantu. At your level. Ngoba njenge kwa abantu laba worse than you. Yebo nawe uyahlupheka, but kwa laba hlupheka kwendlula wena. Bafune. Uvile. Uqolela bangadeserve uqolelwa. Uvile yini? Ngoba ukusebenzisa lokhu njengesikhiya. Lento lengikutshelana it's a weapon. Yekwesheza athi bopho lalela ngikutshele naye indlela egood naye. Nabo ufuna kwesheza empilweni yakho problems and hardships help others to come out of hardships. Sidala basethi ngakini ngendlela lencane nje longamsitha sitha ngayo. Kuthi kude lokunganani mami nang 50 rand manje ningalali ngendlala. Wakhipha umuntu ebumademeni lizulu likhipha kubakho ebumademi into lebulela umlomnyama thani inyanza leyo kithi labamnyama kulokuthi udiphilela wena wahlalutinake wena kanti isikhiya sesandleni sakho amen nifunzile Mose uyogatha ini kungabatha ugathe ini inhlitiyo bese ugatha ini indlela lo treata ngayo bantu if you treat people good life will treat you good lokusihlupha ukuthi woniwa ngizebulon babuye bantwana bese uyolimata abantu abangathi nosinatalisana njani so hayiza wonke umlongathi nosinemithisana njani ninalo zebulon wakho Sana makana msusifaka kulendzaba bese ngekho thina. Ungasifaki. Ngoba so ulwa nana nathi kathi thine asina dogs that you are injured. He was faki. Sana makelwa niqile ungangifaki angitadi mina le thini ungangifaki. Ya, thana ubuyile umpostoli buyile ba. Yehle ihamela. Thank you, Jesus, and thank you, Jesus. Ngicela bazane ngithathe serious. Isikhiya ngiyakusetha ngithunyiwe. Kuthi ngilokuphozishina. Kuthi ubone timanga kuleli viki. Kuqala ima inyanga lensha nje ofuna kwentando letinsha empilweni yakho. Behave ngendlela lensha. Yekela la magqubu. Kwesine gatsa umlomo. Gatsa ini? Ngoba ngemlomo yadala kuleli viki lela sutende silima letinto lofuna tibona tende kuti khuluma ngathi setendekile bakubuthe bantu njani uthi ngiyanqoba
unjani ngiyawina unjani kunemali letako unjani tindoda mtiyavuleka unjani kunemsebenzi lotako khuluma letindo lotibhekile so shut it down letindeti kuhluphekisako wena uvama kupota lokulokwendekako pota lo lokufisile uthi khona umsebenzi lotako unjani there is a job coming ikhuluma ilinceke yaNkulunkulu unjani promotion is on the way for me unjani kune mangaliso lotawenteka masinyane but umntwana andi uhamba ka uhamba njani lithi bantu abasiconze are you understanding asushintshi language leliviki khuluma letinto lofuna tibona asube ngumprofeti of your destiny ube ngumkhulumi waletinto lotifunako niyeva yini libhayibheli lithi kutaga 18 verse number 21 kufanele kuphila kukuphi kusemandleni lilwimi bese lithi labo labathanda kulisebenzisa kahle batawesutsa ngetinto letinhle letidalwa yini lulwimi emthini bathakathi bangithu inhlitiyo nemlomo thani wena nibathakathi labangithu uyathani uyangiva wena unibathakathi labangakho wena bangithu mthakathi wokuqala yini inhlitiyo lizethi libhayibheli inhlitiyo yimbi kusho uNkulunkulu umthakathi wokuqala yini inhlitiyo igadze umthakathi wesibili yini ngumlomo Tani yahle amen. Khuluma letinto lofuna kutibona. Lulwimi lunemandla kuphila kanye nani newekufa labo labathanda kulisebenzisa bayawudla ini titselo talo. Asulalele uNkulunkulu nakafuna kwenta timanga afuna kushintsha tindlo ukuthi wenda njani. Genesis 1 verse number 3. Ngoba ufuna sebenzise le system yalo mdali lalela ke naku ungakhohlwa nabo ufuna ukubhala phansi kubhale nabo ufuna ukurekorda kurekorde kusukela namhla tonke lolo ufuna kutibona tikhulume hallo yenda njani tikhulume le ntolo ufuna kutibona yenda njani tikhulume lalela uNkulunkulu When you've been zilo kodwa uNkulunkulu uyakhuluma kulo verse 2 kuthiwa kwakunebumnyama so ngesikhathi kunale confusion speak light nakuvule nakuvalekile speak open doors uyabona uvela usho ukuthi lapha kule hangaphansi engi-apply la kuvuleke kuyavuleka ngiyangena uNkulunkulu wathi akube khona kukhanya kwaba khona kukhanya Lesingisilithi and God said, let there be light. And there was light. Revelation. Shoti into lofuna kuyibona yendeka. You need to speak it. Command it. Now to meli CV uthi wena CV wena now ufika le noma ngakhanza ke ma CV yangaka utaba ng CV leta unakwa ngawubitwa ngoba me child of God ngehlukile kulabantu laba applyile I'm a child of God and I'm a person of faith God said let there be light and there was light was the light there before lavetwa kuthi someone said let there be light Uthethi sekinkingi uthi my problem ngithatha umthanyelo wakamoya I sweep you away. Dinginga I sweep you away. Ngivulela ntone tinhle kusendeke kuleli viki. Ngoba ngalomlomo yakhona kuthakatha. Thakatha kudala ntone lethi ngekho kube khona. Amen. Hallelujah. Budokotela bakulandvulele bathi lesifo lesibambulele sesibaqedile abanengi uthi I will not die I will live uthi mina ngeke ngife ngesikhathi usho njalo emagama akafa kaqishi lawala negative nje lowakhulumla kaqishi magama kaqishi amen asubuke verse 4 ha yabona mina ngazi nangibona verse 4 ngamangala and God so highlight le line leqala nje You will only see what you are saying. You will only see what you are busy saying.
Sanhalo makhelwane ngicela ngiba. Kwendeka nempilweni yakho.
Wena uthini kahle kahle? Ebutheni belivika uthini? And God saw I prophesy, you will see the miracle, you will see the breakthrough, you will see that new job, you will see the money appearing, you will see the new job, you will see the healing, you will see the promotion, you will see, oh my God, and God saw the light. Lendolo ifuna kutayibona ngobushito wathi utakusita sukumanze ngiqedile. Utaibona, you will see. Oh, Shalina Masakabaya. Ah, nangabuse business. New customers. Nangabe shoti kone application lo itumele somewhere. No magnet malbeti short. You will see the appearance of those monies in the name of Jesus. Lenda kapazeya bo shetebaya. Sewendanjani. Two things ungakahambi. 2 Corinthians chapter 4:13. Ayi. Woo! Angithi sidalwe ngemfanekiso kaNkulunkulu. Eh? Asifunde 1 2 3 go. We have the same spirit of faith that is described in the scriptures. When it says, "First I believed, then I spoke in faith." So we also first believe, then speak. Nathi sesikholiwe lento leshito ngumpostoli. Mpostoli wamkhululeka. Lo ngiphuma ngekhaya ngiyavuthela emlonyeni. Ngithi that job is coming. The money is coming. I will get the scholarship. Ngiyaphasa kulo 2024. Nakuphuma emagama ema students eSwatini. Lento ekahle nelami likhona. Oh shaliba sukabaya. Oh my God, my promotion is on the way. Babuye bantwana utanginika imali. Ndawubona ngena nje SMS ithi imali seyithunyelwe ngamomo momo mlakhutha limasuka baya. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Kude sikhathi sekhuluma tinkinga manje uthi kuyavuleka, kuyenzeka, kuyendeka. Yela basuka baya uthi liqingo lwami utawuba busy angene ma-message etimanga ngoba sikholiwe nathi siyakhuluma. Bafakele ngeSwati ngoba sikholiwe nathi siyakhuluma. Ha, asenichaze nakho. Jehova ngakuvu ungakhulumi wasiyuma kuthi awukakholwa. Livela kamoya linyakatiswa ngamagama. Buka amakhansi. Funza le part eqina, highlighter le part eqina, le eqina. Nathi sinawo lo moya wekukholwa kuNkulunkulu. Ngakho ke sinjani? Siyakhuluma. Thani khuluma thulile. Thulisile khuluma. Thulane khuluma mfo. Sani siyakhuluma bothulisile siyaqolisa ngabo. Kuyakhulunywa kulombuso kuyafayelwa, kuyafadwa. We fire up. Hallelujah. Sengibujelile ngathi Jehova kuleli viki uyasukuma. Uyakusita kulesimo kuleli viki leli. Umangaliso wakho wenteka kuleli viki leli. Leli sombuluka namuhla. Leli viki leli kuwe akusilo liviki nje. Liviki letimanga. Liviki lethi uphatha inguzanguza yebufakazi. Bese uyamhlabelela, uyamhlabelisa. Senzelwe isimanga. Siyayibonga.
Fully in your way, 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 fully in your way Waffle, 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 wa
Jabula kodwa ngiyakhala futhi ngoba yena sovulile phola singalungabatha kwakho valiyo wena nalvesi lakho lokumele igadze Psalm 27 verse number 13 and I view gadengile lophuma la day by day hour after hour minute after minute Psalm 27:13 NIV. Shinda laba sukabaya. Ah, shata laba saka. La pagu yal modify. La glo goodness ufaka le breakthrough yako lo ipegil. Kuloku, exactly. Go to funu sebende exactly. That's why wabuta patime. We are memento flask wendele in. Invo tati mfuna kubona. Faka lo lo exactly ufuna kubona kulelvi. Uyabona ngutshele ngathi gadzi doubt so lo mshu weqala uthi please remain confident remain what confident hlalu nalesiqiniseko leswati lithi ngime nginalesiqiniseko saloku kuthi ngidawubona Jehova ifeza lento
haleluya
ndawubona buhle basimakathi saphi hayi usaphila kulo mhlaba kusukela nanyalo Indwa manje leti mangaqala kwende kungake fike ngisho drobheni limro shata limasaka le email utawuthi uyavuka uthole ethi ngene ebusuku bakhumbule ebusuku ngobulela ukukhuluma yeah uthi that job is mine uprophet nje uthi I declare and I decree kuthi by the mercy and the faithfulness of my God and because of my faith in the word and the promises of God this week a new job is opening for me you are prophesying oh no melo mdabe so la talk prophet that's why no you boba no override and override
override
we are overrider Asume ngaloku lebaganga kona nawe ganga. Nabe bakhona ganga nawe ungaganga. Than override. Than override. Nangabe bakhesa uthi I'm blessed going out and blessed coming in. The devil is a liar. Uthi konke la ngikhamuka khona ngikhamuka ngembethe sibusiso. Noma banganga nami ngiyabaganga bese uthi override.
Override.
Because lento ngiyayirapha ngiyayicisha ngekukhuluma lo lokuhle hallelujah ushalina masaka phakamisani thandla senihamba uhamba ke ugadwe ngileli vesi leli Psalm 27:13 in the NIV remain confident thani ngime nginalesiqiniseko thani ngiyakholwa ngethembile angingabathi ngiphuma lapha kungabatha awunandzawo empilweni yami I only believe my week of wonders, my season of wonders begins now. Saniskatse kwendakalelwa timanga, sikala manje, nangiphuma nje la. Goodness and mercy, oh shalina masukabaya, shall follow me. Okuhle nomusa, kuyongilandzela. Lo ngiphuma lapha, Psalm 23, oh my God, verse number 6, goodness and mercy shall follow me okuhle nomusa kuyongilandela o shalina masaka sanimakhelwane silandzelwa ngilokuhle sanimakhelwane ima nalo surely goodness and mercy shall follow me yes kusho uyalibona siliqala njani liqala nga maybe liqala ngabani angisholi sanimakhelwana ngathi ngawe kimi kulokwakamshoshosho utawubona shoshosho ngawubuya nenguzanguza yetimangaliso kuleli viki surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. That's why esontweni angilovalovi ngoba ngila kufika kuprogram yokusethwa endoda yami khona fole satane besathi khiphe esiporweni ndiyabuyisela na udala ngonzi nothunge nje ukushinje bonje na ufika la na usuka kakho namhla bonje changed surely uyofosa Jehova kuthi asukume ngekuthi uphathe faithless stubborn bese uyathe khuluma letinto bese uba nice kubantu it's done they say the rest is history limbro hashina masaka lembra kapaza may the Lord bless you may the Lord prosper you may you go out of this service and see wonders ngifuna Jehova akuhlanganise nebani laba right ema destiny helpers uve bathu uyathi kusenhlitweni yami ukuthi ngikusite akufake ku delia 100,000 angakashayile esihlanu. Are you understanding me? Oh shalina masuka babaya lendo kapazeya bashaka ngiyamemetela ngithi kuleli viki ngiyaprograma ngiyasetha kuthi kusukela kuMonday walo wakusasa lo phuma la nkonzweni goodness and mercy will follow you good things will happen to you because you will also be good to other people. Nawe bantu tabendela lokuhle lokuhle kuyakwendakalela kuleli viki kuphelile kutiphilela wena wedwa. I bless you in my office as a servant of God. I bless you. I cause the blessing to rest upon you, to rest upon your job, to rest upon your family, to rest upon your children, to rest upon the clothes you wear. May the blessing rest upon your face so that when you appear you command acceptance. Konke la ukhamuka khona ube ngivela bajabule ube ngivela bakwemukele hila masuka baya ube ngivela bakwemukele ube ngivela bajabule ube ngivela bakujabulele in the name of Jesus lendo kapastelea hila masuka baya hila masaka I put iruchi ngufaka iruchi asezulwini which is called the favor of the Lord and the blessing of the Lord ngikupoucha ngesibusiso ngithi na ukam ngabakwe mukele ngikupoucha ngesibusiso ngivanisha ngefavor konke la ukukhamuka khona bakwe mukele. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.